How to merge and unmerge table cells in Word. So if you want to merge and unmerge table cells in Word, then first you need to open up your Word document. After opening up your Word document, now, for example, I'll just simply insert a table. Go with insert and go with the table. Now this is a table. Once you've inserted the table, now if you want to merge some cells in your Word, then for example, if I want to merge these 6 cells, then what you need to do is go with table layout, and under table layout, you'll have merge cells option. So go with merge cells, and the cells has been merged. As you can see, the cells has been merged. Now you can also go with the other interface or other space and click on merge cells, and it will merge the cells. Now if you want to unmerge the cells, then select the space. After selecting the space, you can go with draw, which is here on the upper left. And here you can draw a line, and here also you can draw a line and just draw another line, and that's it. Now if you want to merge, you can also go with the eraser section, and from here you can erase the cells, and in this way you'll be able to merge the cells or unmerge the cells. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.